walk the streets of Baltimore and be the battle queen of yore. Maryland, my Maryland, hark to an unwritten sun's appeal. Maryland, my Maryland, my mother state to the ideal. Maryland, my Maryland.
Dragging one of your chains, it's been sending sparks all over the road.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
Sparklers flying above it all as flames from the complex in Greenbelt have been soaring high into the air, and embers have been landing in the woods, on the lawns, mulch piles. Could be 34. And when you think about where we are with the homicide a day, where we were actually at 20 a month when I, and these are people's lives. I hate playing numbers like this, but it's important to understand the degree and level.
Side of the road.
You know, hanging out with a group of probably 50
at the store.
Hey.
Wrong side of the road, jerk.
There you go, you got a clip.
Well, maybe. No, that one definitely. And that one.
Oh,
choice. Let's go to Steve in Crofton. Steve, you're on WBAL.
How you doing, Brent?
Doing well, Steve. Your thoughts on this?
This is ridiculous. It's the mom state, you know, all over again.
Now, reminds you of symbolism. That's just a prize. But when it comes to what we're watching right now, how many people thought that President Donald Trump and his administration, as opposed to starting what the fear was, starting World War III or creating World War III, would be in a position to be assisting and facilitating?
Should have known that if you eat fast food, a supersized version of it, especially should educate our kids. That is the intent. The temptation of poor choices. I mean, by 14, 15, 16, it's really too late.
God damn it, he's still fucking
at the age of 11 to 12.
Topic nowadays, something that's been passed to some degree legislatively in Annapolis, mandatory minimum sentencing, which is such a hot button.
And that was right there, sir. Stop it!
today in support of gun rights and the Second Amendment. On Wall Street, the Dow is up 30 points. You're listening to ABC News.
This is a WBAL News update on WBAL News Radio 1090 and the WBAL.
The reason why you did that was because you were going up a hill and sweat out. Seems legit.
Michelle at Fizzle's Church.
Yeah, you were saying something about that day we took it.
Ow!
That's a good ow. There goes my back.
A barrel into my mouth.